MycoSynVac featuring MC Grease, the disease. This is the cow, this is the farm. I'm the Mycoplasma, that does the harm. I am infectious and pathogenic. And when the cow is coughing, everyone's in panic. They call the doctor, make separation. The antibiotic ninja reparation. But for the tiny ninja, it is not easy. Mycoplasma has no cell, well, I am really crazy. Yes, I am the Mycoplasma, everyone's in panic. I am the infectious bastard, very pathogenic. I live in the cow, up above the cost of trouble. Every time the cow is coughing, I make trouble bubble. Antibiotic is not so good. They can cause resistances and stay in the food. So every time you eat the meat, you eat those drugs. And the mean infectious guys become much tougher thugs. This is a dilemma that happens to appear. But the scientific people have a new idea. They have a technology dealing with the genes. Synthetic biology, I tell you what that means. Yes, I am the Mycoplasma, now I am in panic. Synthetic biology works like a mechanic. Cellular machinery makes the vaccination. Crazy bastards like I am, face eradication. They create bacteria like an empty sheet. Just remove the genes that they do not need. Once they have it done, they have the gene machine. Transform the bacteria into a vaccine. If vaccine shows up, all that I can see, tons of crazy bastards that just look like me. But they have no guts. That's why I'm complaining. They are just infertile balls for antibody training. Antibody cowgirls beat them up like shit. Just until they have the knowledge how to deal with it. Once they pass the training, they go after me. And the cozy cow throat is no more place to be. Now I am homeless, live in desperation. Maybe I will sell myself for experimentation. No more troublemaking, it's not the way I wish. I'm in pathogenic prison called a petri dish. Yes, I am the Mycoplasma, no one is in panic. I was the infectious bastard, very pathogenic. I lived in the cow throat that I once used. This last time is over now.
The cows became immune.